Thank you very much. Greetings, Nigerian students. Greetings, Papa. Greetings, Bo. Greetings, Aya. Distinguished students, I think the presenter has done so well. And if you also look at his profile, you will notice that it is an outstanding scholar. His contribution is very significant. And as you can see, he's not only contributing in words, as he's done in churches during worship. You can see the Center for Social Justice. You can imagine how much it cost them to print all these materials, which they are willingly going to feed into the students. So while collecting your light refreshments, what you will miss most is if you depart without a copy of these books. We are also aware that some of your colleagues are not here. The Center for Social Justice is willing to send some copies to your resource rooms, your libraries. We're giving them information about the number of departments that are there. So let us appreciate Center for Social Justice for adding value to knowledge in the University of Calabar. I will say that while this was going on, our CEO, our Vice Chancellor, sent a message. Very important. You see what he's trying to do? We are getting lectures from outside, we are getting books. In partnership with Chinese government, according to the Vice Chancellor, the University of Calabar is singled out because of what is happening in UNICAL. The world attention is beginning to move to UNICAL. The Chinese government decided to give scholarship valued at 100,000 naira to 47 students of the University of Calabar. Through the Office of the Dean of Student Affairs, who is also from the Faculty of Social Sciences. We are very proud of him. So the Vice Chancellor is asking that all of you seated here should be seated by 9:30 this same hall tomorrow morning. Chinese government is coming with the check, 100K each, to hand over to students. So, since you got the information early enough, you try and make sure you're on the front seats so that they won't miss you.